Because, I don't know. I don't mean to like bring my own like philosophies onto you. But like I feel like my channel's sort of a self-help sort of channel. And I'm huge about self-improvement. I wake up every day, I want to be better, a better person than I was the day before. And with that being said, I think you should too. I think everybody should. If you just think you're the best, or you think you're nothing, I know, like with depression, you can't help it. So, but I'm not even gonna. If you have depression, I'm sorry. I know you can't help that. But like, if you just think you're the best, if you think like you're just Jesus and you walk on water, essentially, like. I question you, and I ask you to maybe think twice about that. I don't think anybody's better than anyone, first off, and I don't think that I don't think that anybody can ever stop improving, and I sure as heck won't. I sure as hell won't. I will always be improving. I will always be a year from now. I will look back and I will say, I'm a completely different person than I was last year. And I say that week to week, even. Last week, I was a completely different person. Yesterday, completely different person. Because I'm always, even if I mess up, I'm always learning and striving to be better. And I think that's a great mindset to have. Okay. I'm going. Bye. Peace.